That's it, the referee's taking the teams off.
The protest of 22 professional sports people.
Kylian Mbappé sur son pied droit, arrêté, pénalty sifflé en faveur du Paris Saint-Germain, la vitesse. Léo Messi sur son pied gauche.
Gervinho si gira in area di rigore, Florenzi! Alessandro Florenzi è subito...
And back! And a tribute to the recently deceased Pat Lampard, raised by the Chelsea captain.
Stadio Mineirão in Belo Horizonte. The Brazilians sink to their knees.
Eu só queria poder dar alegria ao meu povo.
Defenders, but he's had to slot into their regime in his playing to Ronaldo, who does fancy his chances of scoring. He's going for a flying.
Rather, Puyol would like Ronaldinho to have his photo taken with the trophy. I'm not sure Carlos Puyol isn't just giving Ronaldinho the Joao Cup to take away with him.
Problem here with what a star, Howson, what a star.
Support staff on the sideline has helped.
In deze 90 minuten, wat ook nog te vroeg om op te oordelen is. Maar zie je wel dingen van je enthousiast wordt richting dit seizoen?
Van nou al aan of van jawel, wat ik ook in de rust zijn diepe loop. Dat vind ik altijd heel prettig bij spelers die eindelijk vinden dat ze heel goed aan de bal zijn. En dan alles in de bal willen hebben, maar dat ze ook af en toe gewoon aanvoelen van hé, hey, waar willen wij
interaction between Tosin and Solanke as well. Well, let's have a look at what happened here with Leno. Well, there was a push on the ball boy. Now you can see the ball boy there involved has been moved to near the tunnel, and I think there was a little apology from Leno, but he's been relieved of his duty.